Hey, what's up everyone? Hope you're all having a wonderful time. I got a lot of comments from the Curse Master Warlock that people didn't like that I didn't show the monolith modifiers in the guide, and they were really, really concerned about the build performance. So here you have a uncut T4 Temporal Sanctum aka Yulra, which I'm guessing is kind of a milestone for most players' approval for a working build. I don't have a 1k corruption video sadly, as I don't really have the time for the grind, and even if it's not possible to get to that high corruptions, I still feel that's fine. Not that all builds have to get to thousands of corruption, but that's just my opinion. Hope this makes you want to try out the build, and I'll see you in the next one.